Now, just a short time ago, a dramatic end to a siege in Brisbane with an explosive fire and gunshots. We also warn you, we're about to show some confronting video. 10's Lisa Rolls is near Brisbane's Eagle Street Pier. Lisa, what's happened?
Well, Sandra, it is a very dramatic end to this siege. It's a 16-hour siege in the city here today. This fellow, 5 o'clock this morning, rang police and said he was going to blow up his boat, and now tonight that's exactly what he did. Take a look at these pictures. It will show you how this siege came to such a dramatic end. It shows you he set fire to the boat and set fire to himself. Now, you can see him scrambling along the boat. He still has the knife in his hand that he was armed with all day. Now, very quickly, police got water cannons, fired them on that boat that was on fire. And then not long after that, we heard gunfire ring out, and you can see that he was hurt. We have no idea how seriously injured this man was, but we know that he was hurt. With nowhere else to go, he jumped into the water and police had their man. Not long later, they had him in the boat, and then on shore, paramedics were there waiting, and we're waiting to find out now what condition he's in. Now, of course, at 5 o'clock this morning, like I said, he did ring police and threatened to blow up his boat. We have no idea why. Police won't go into the details. They say it was some sort of family dispute, but aren't saying anything more than that. We did see him during the day pouring fuel on his boat and a ferry that was moored next door. At different times, he cut the mooring lines. He was up and down from below deck. He became very agitated late this afternoon. And then not long ago, as you just saw in those pictures, this siege came to a very dramatic end.
Thank you, Lisa. We should know more tomorrow. Lisa Rolls in Brisbane.